While on the subject of sun and solar outages, make it a point to watch Cosmos if you can. A series which basically tells you where you are in the scheme of things in the cosmos. It's just unbelievable. You're not even a speck as a planet. And you compare it with the rest of the existence, the space that we have around us. 110 for 4.